Pull up in a Navigator truck excursion. That bitch on the side of me had Persian. I don't got a car, but I got car service. So many chains, nigga, feel nervous. Yo guys, welcome to the new video. Today I'm going to show you some sneak peeks of this new Jujutsu Kaisen game. The game's called Project Kaisen and I'm going to link their Discord down in the description. So before we get into the video, please make sure to like and subscribe as it directly supports my channel. And I'm on the road to 500 subscribers this year, so it'll really mean a lot. And without further ado, let's get into this video. So yo guys, I'm in the Mejume Studio server. Just join this server, I'm gonna link it in the description. They've got 12,000 members, they're close to 15,000 members, and if you invite 7 people to this server, you can get tester for the Project Kaisen game. And if you're a fan of Jujutsu Kaisen, I wouldn't pass up on this opportunity personally. I'm gonna just claim my invites after this video I make, so yeah. So the most current sneak peek they've got is a Megumi render. The Megumi render is like really cool. They've got the design all nice, like the clothing's really cool and realistic, and their hair's like, the design of their hair is really cool. I don't know what this is meant to be, but you know what, whatever. They've got a panda. This is a really cool panda design in my opinion. It's really cool, really realistic, well compared to like the anime. And then they've got the logo, which is pretty cool as well. And then next, oh my gosh, like this is, I'm gonna show you a reversal red and then you're gonna compare it to this, so I'll show you what I mean. So you guys have seen the reversal red clip, so I'm gonna compare. You're gonna compare it to like this. Like this is just proof why you need to be on the server. And if you see up here, boosting equals tester, 7 invites equals tester. So invite your friends. Join the server in the link description and invite your friends, and then you can become a tester. And when you're a tester, he has so many sneak peeks. Like he sneak peeks so many more times as a tester. He even says it here, I post 1,000 more times on the tester announcements. Like that's an exaggeration, but he's not capping, because my friend Torb, he's a tester and a YouTuber, so he gets the tester role. And oh my gosh, the sneak peeks are insane. So I'm gonna link his video in the description to see the more like tester sneak peeks. But yeah, this is reversal red and it looks so lit. Like look at how realistic this looks, and then the explosion, like this is so cool. There's no noise to it yet, but like look at it, like it's just so realistic. It's insane how far Roblox anime games have come. But yeah, the next thing we've got here is a curse technique. It looks pretty cool, like that's a pretty cool lunge move. Well, not a lunge, but like it's got, like it looks like it has nice AoE to it. I'm gonna play that again because that looks pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. The next we have is Nue. Nue seems like a, I think it's going to be like a animal that you collect once you get to a certain level and you can just use it for PvP. He might have a special move, we don't know. All we see is this picture. And then we've got some of the weapons that they've been using in the anime, the one that Yuji Itadori used, and like all the other characters. And then they've got a Jogu. I don't know whether this is a render or an art piece, but I don't know. But all I know is that this is Jogu from the Jujutsu Kaisen. They've got the Playful Cloud. I don't know if I butchered that, because I'm only on episode 1 of Jujutsu Kaisen and my friends have been spoiling for me. So I don't know whether this is actually Playful Cloud, but yeah. This is Reversal Red, still again. Because they had to revamp it, because I don't know why they had to revamp it, but they had to revamp it. And they have Divergent Fist, which looks so cool. So I'm gonna show you what I mean. I also put a little clip of Divergent Fist for the people that are getting into Jujutsu Kaisen and they wanted to find a Roblox game. So yeah, you're gonna compare that, and like the difference is like, of course, like it's Roblox, so there's a difference, but like it looks so much like Divergent Fist. Of course, they've not got Divergent Fist, like he's not actually wearing the Divergent Fist, which I would have preferred, but still, it's really cool. For like, I think that's his M1s as well, and it's not even a move. So if that's his M1s, that's really cool, and I'm like, that's gonna be a really cool move to get for the Jujutsu Kaisen game. So guys, the next one is True Abyssal Darkness by Zeno. He's the one of the co-owners, I think, of the Discord, but yeah, I'm gonna show you what this is. It looks pretty cool as well. It's my favorite design apart from Reversal Red, because like, look at the design of this is really cool. I can't lie, and it does damage, and I think it's gonna be a stun, so that's gonna be pretty cool. And then they have Abyssal Darkness itself. I'm gonna show you what that does. So this is just Abyssal Darkness, not True Abyssal Darkness, but Abyssal Darkness. True Abyssal Darkness is obviously better because, well, it just like, it does damage, it's a stun. And this one, I'm just going to show you and whilst I talk. Like, I think it's still a stun. Well, if it's a stun, it's still going to be a stun. But the thing is, I don't know whether this does I don't know whether the Abyssal Darkness is the one doing damage or is it skill from him. So that's the only thing I don't know. The thing is with True Abyssal Darkness, it's obvious that the Abyssal Darkness is doing the damage except from... But this one, you don't know which one's doing the damage. Next, they have this litty explosion. It's got another cool animation. Like, it's the top three animations out of all the animations they've done. Like, the designs that Mezume Studios do are top tier. Like, you can't even lie, they're one of the best studios out of all the studios. And like, they're just like, it's crazy. It's just crazy how underrated they are. Some studios be having 20k members, but they're not even as good as Mezume Studios. But anyway, I'm gonna show you what this explosion is, made by Zeno, I think. Like, look at how cool this is, bro. Like, and it's not even done. Like, bro, the AoE on that. That's crazy, bro. Like, oh my gosh. I'm gonna show you without me constantly putting my thing hovering on it. But like, look at that, bro. Like, that's so cool, bro. Like, Mezume Studios, I don't know what to say, bro. Like, join up, bro. Just join up. I can't stress it enough, bro. Just join up. They've got a Yuji Itadori... a render for Yuji Itadori, the main character himself, so yep. They've got the Project Kaizen logo. They've got, and the last thing they did, well, the first sneak they had, and it's the Demon Dogs, which is pretty cool, and they've put a little gif of the Demon Dog, so yeah, that's that. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more sneak peeks of games that are going to be good, and like, yeah. Have a good day.